An Evansville man is found guilty on several charges in Posey County. 32-year-old Quinton Lee Jennings of Evansville was found guilty of 10 counts stemming from a 2019 incident. This was a multi-agency investigation related to the kidnapping, confinement, and battery of a Newburgh woman. The sentencing hearing has not yet been scheduled.